Then is everything movement, is everything nature. What's common in reality, movement, nature, the ground, the tree, the paper, the breath, sensation, but also the concrete, the plastic, the sugar, the shovel, technology. Everything is being. Differences lie on perception. Perception comes from survival, from thumbs, from brain, from childhood, from fiction, from believing. We create our own truth to struggle against.